linear. Three or more lines in a plane are said to be concurrent if they all pass through the same point. In the given figure, the lines L, M, N, etc. all pass through a common point, O. Such lines are said to be concurrent lines, and we say that they are concurrent at O. The point O is called the point of concurrency.